Birthday Colour by Isabella. Long, long ago in the dreamtime, there were fish and they were black and white. The fish were always sad because they had no colour. They really wanted to have colours. One day they found an Aboriginal. And what the Aboriginal said was like this. Na na no no na na no no na na no no, please give the fish colour. But the fish was still sad. One day at the pond, a big fox came, and that fox was not nice. He was the best bully in the world. He pushed wombats and big bears over. He was so mean. Wow.